Where is this sending me? It's Acadia. Data, Missless Forgotten. Show on map. That's completely the wrong. The nucleus. So now we have to go all the way to the nucleus? Dalton Farm. That's a pretty long trek. What's closer? The lighthouse. Take the lighthouse, go north. A lot to shoot our way through. So far, it's been a lot of walking and talking, and they're definitely building a huge. This is like if you really wanted the rich story kind of thing. This is what they're doing. I'm still trying to figure out what they mean by making sure my character can't just tell you that, what his release method, you know, his earliest memories are.
Get out of here.
Yeah, we got rats. What the hell is that? It's gotta be significant, don't you think? And something else is growling. Let's get back to the road. This is where the super mutants attacked us. Cut across here, the road is collapsed. Tick, tick, tickety. So what do you think? Do you think that the vault dweller, the soul survivor, isn't really a soul survivor at all? I think it's possible that he's actually a synth sent by the father. In all likelihood, is this a good guy or a bad guy? He's a bad guy.
Something out.
Coast looks clear.
Not anymore.
I thought I saw something.
There are some advantages. Trappers. Trapper John MD. That's Dick Valentine. That's a nuclear explosion. That sounds like a super mutant. Okay, we have to go around. Keep moving. Keep working our way north. I'll be honest, I didn't think the girl was a synth until I turned out she looks like a complete clone of the Mechanist, and I don't know. Oh, that's gotta be Super Mutant Land. We're just gonna. Excuse me, I'm just going past. Have a nice day. She even talks like the Mechanist. I mean. Look, I gotta tell you, gang. I mean, it's not like engineers and technical types all talk like this. You know, not like we're not all. Okay, where are we here now? Closing up, but we have to go through this town, which doesn't look friendly. It's a town with no name. Yeah, Radstorm coming in. This is ugly. Okay, now I'm happy I'm in the suit. Tick, tick, tickety. Drop the gun so we can see where we're going. See if anything else is coming up. Super mutants. Okay. That should have taken care of anything. Bottle cap. Oh, some left arm bones. Yeah, they do love that. Frag grenade. Any more super mutants? Anything else? Okay, where are we drifting off here? Okay, so we have to follow along, find our way up to the nucleus. Hopefully they don't recognize the fact that I've killed a lot of Children of Adam. So this is the sub base. Where's the entrance? I'm guessing the rads are a little high around here. Considering it's the home base for people who, I don't know, worship radiation. Oh, God. Don't fall in. It's a good thing I'm Aqua Boy. The nucleus.
Please, you can't do this. We've been loyal zealot to you, and your dedication is coming to doubt. You need to prove your faith. One of you may return to the fold. The other will return to Adam.
Richter, this is insane. You can't expect us to...
Will there be anything else?
That'll be all, sister.
Thank you.
Oh, they're That's complete all. Wackadoodles.
You. What are you doing here? Did Far Harbor send you?
It's okay. I'm not from Far Harbor. I'm from the Commonwealth.
Quite the journey. So, explain to me what you're doing here. You come seeking a place among Adam's children?
I'm interested in joining. Sign me up.
Decisions of who may enter our family, we leave to Adam. You'll have to perform a ritual. Prove yourself worthy in his eyes.
All right. I'll do what Adam requires.
Then let us hope he deems you fit. There is a small spring not far from here. Drink from it. Follow where it leads. You come back, we'll discuss you joining the faithful.
Okay. Visions in the fog. Ooh. Well then. Can I go around? Drink from a spring. This reminds me of that quest in Fallout 3. We had to go through all the visions with the fake bobbleheads and all that. What was it called? I don't remember. That was while your head was getting sewn up. Where the heck is this boy, the spring? Like it's inside here. Alright, we need to look on the map. Oh, the spring is all the way over there. We have to go down and across.
Drink from the spring. Then we'll talk.
Going altogether the wrong way. How is that possible? You have to go this way. To go around. And there's a small problem in that it's, Oh, great. How do I know? How can I even get out of here? If it weren't for Aqua Boy, I'd be dead right now. Okay, come on. Come on. Lock me out of this thing. Don't let it be a sheer cliff face kind of deal. Alright! That was a screw up, but... we'll go around here. Okay, we're at least going towards, roughly towards this brain. How many quests? Let's turn off Best Left Forgotten that way. More swimming. I am so glad I got that Aqua Boy perk. Boy, let me tell you. Okay, it's not too deep. What the hell is that? The corpse of the Loch Ness Monster? This is not a happy place. See if we can keep it in the shallows while we cross this area. Oh, this doesn't look like the place is marked. There's the spring. Okay. Discovered Atom's Spring. And we drink! And I'm, of course, going psychotic. Follow the figure? What figure? That's Nick Valentine. I don't see anyone. Do you see anyone? Oh wait, there's a target over there. Who's the figure? Alright, this is creepy. Let's close on. Ghostly figure! That's great. The crying is a little bit spooky. I'm not sure I'm a fan of the Hugh run along for a long time mechanics following something. This whole game mechanic, I'm not sure it's working for me if it isn't. Do I have to kill something? Okay, the other vision was a lot better, right? Back in Fallout 3. Was it Fallout 3? I think it was Fallout 3. I think that was the New Vegas one. Okay, I'm investigating. What am I supposed to do? Supposed to follow the figure again? Is there a way in? Okay, there's a marker. Okay, oh great. This looks like this could be a multiple cars kind of thing. At least I got some duct tape out of the deal, right? They're always good for good lighters, I don't know. So we go in. And we have to kill that. I'm freak. Unlock the cache. Well, first of all, let's... periodic elements. Skulls. People crying. Requires key.
Need a password. Must be some clue around here.
Children of the Atom Flag, aluminum can. The Sacred Elements read. The Sacred Elements guide to Holy Adam's word. His table is table leads. I'm all about that.
Need a password.
Okay, so I have to go into the inventory, into the miscellaneous. Did I pass it already? What the heck was it called? Come on, it's gotta be in there. Always make a special note as to what the actual note you're picking up says. The Sacred Elements, there you go. Element Holy Leads. That's the clue, element. Burnt textbook. Okay, element holy leads. Textbook. All right, if it came up, I could switch element holy leads and then in that order and then have it unlock. Where is the terminal? Is the key supposed to be in here? Flowing blood pack. This is very old school video game, by the way. This is a little something that I think people felt was missing from the regular Fallout floor. There's something I can do here to interface with that. So let's drop the gun. Aha! Examine.
MOTHER. Mother? Could that be the password?
Probably. Collect the icon. Mother. Alright, this is all getting weird.
Hell yeah.
Return to the Grand Zealot. Well, can we fast travel? Alright, here we are. Snap. Now, how many side quests for the Children of Adam am I going to have to do before I can get access to the darn main computers? That's the question.
I'm back. More than I expected. Did Adam reveal something to you?
I drank from the spring, and a woman led me to this icon. Does this mean something?
A woman? Led you to that icon? What woman? What did you see?
It was otherworldly. The woman, she was like a living shadow, cloaked in mist.
Adam above, you really did see her. The mother of the fog. The mother is a messenger from Adam. Acts as a guide to those important to his plans and the future of this family. She's the one who led the first of us to this place. And if she revealed herself to you, then I'd say the path he's laying for you is clear. If you are prepared to take the next step, then I believe there is a place for you among Adam's children.
Oh, the next step.
I am ready to follow his path.
Then it will be so.
I'm not sure this is such a good idea. We barely know these people.
Head inside and present the icon to the High Confessor once his sermon is done. He'll be interested to see that. Once you've spoken with him, you should come see me. I have a task I think you'd be useful for.
Oh, our citizens are always a task.
Some more appropriate attire. But know this. We are all devoted servants to Adam here. Messenger or no, actions against the family will not be tolerated. Welcome, brother.
Robes of Adam's Devoted. Okay. Started what Adam requires. Transfer. The fusion core. And we're gonna play along. Everything. I lose everything else.
Believe the confessor is wrapping up his sermon. You should head inside.
How long do we take this before I say, this has been the great video with the Black Knight, blah blah blah, have a great night. I don't know. My eyes are getting tired. It's getting weird.
They are doomed, brothers and sisters, and they know it. The people of Far Harbor need only peer out their windows to look upon the face of Adam himself, given form in holy fog.
Sucking down a lot of rats.
Yet no matter how inevitable Adam's reign in this land may be, they deny it. Scoff at us behind their condensers. Kill our missionaries. Slay those who only wish to bring them the light. No longer. After years of skulking in the shadows like whipped dogs, our purpose is clear. And I know the key to our victory lies within the nucleus itself. We will claim the secrets hidden away by that accursed robot. And with him, we will wipe Far Harbor from the island. Adam's veil will roll down its street.
Sounds
holy
a deck of the boat.
Fog cleansing the land of their heresy. And when we are finally granted division, it will be as heroes. A new day dawns, brothers and sisters. Glory to Adam!
Glory to Adam!
Adam.
This is creepy as...
My survival surmises a balance.
At least I get to keep my hat.
And So.
Ah, there you are. I have a job for you.
What kind of job?
A matter of heresy that needs to be dealt with.
I don't really have time for this right now.
So be it. But you're one of the children now, with responsibilities. Don't forget that.
Yeah, I'm not gonna deal with anybody's heresies.
Oh, yes. I know you will come. You will be with me. And long before... glory.
The vessel? They mean... the ship? Yep, we're in a submarine.
Ah, I'd heard whispers of a new convert. Welcome, brother. How does it feel to take your place among Adam's chosen?
It's an honor, I confess, sir.
I'm glad you feel as such. There are many who would squander Adam's grace. Let me ask you a question. You've been to Far Harbor, yes? Seen its barriers against Adam's holy fog? Its citizens' blasphemous refusal to vacate what is clearly his domain? What would you do with such a place?
I'd reach out to them. Try to make peace.
Do you not believe we have tried?
Sounds like peace would be better for everyone. This island is dangerous enough as it is.
For years, my predecessor begged for peace, while Far Harbor fortified their bastion of heresy.
We is he tried to help think? Them,
to bring them Adam's light. Many of our brethren ended up dying. But now that I am High Confessor, that time is over. All Adam's foes, whether Far Harbor cowering behind their precious condensers, or that ancient robot hiding away his memories within our very home, they will come to recognize Adam as the sole master of this island. But it is only through unity that we can succeed. Adam requires devotion from all his children. Embrace that, and you will do well here. Now, was there anything you required?
I found this icon. The Grand Zealot said you'd be interested in seeing it.
Is that the Mother? So the whispers were true. You saw the Mother of the Fog. Many of Adam's children spend their whole lives wishing for such a room. It would seem he expects great things from you, child. As will I. Now, was there anything else?
Okay, let's do a save here. I'm not helping this guy. He's a complete wackadoodle.
Those memories you'd been wanting to access? I found a way to unlock them.
You have? Atom above, child. I can only imagine what you had to do in order to lay your hands on such information. But understand that you are to bring anything you find directly to me. I will send word you're not to be impeded. And be careful. Too many of our brethren have fallen already trying to unlock the secrets of that accursed machine. Now, go do what you must.
Okay.
Be respectful. You walk through hallowed halls.
First of all, I think I need my armor back. I really, really, really want my armor back. This gives you such a creepy vibe. This could explain a little bit why they're, you know, all so murderous. Now, I mean, the Children of the Atom were harmless in the old games.
Let his light guide you.
Yeah, his light is telling me to get back in my suit of armor. which is my favorite suit of armor, by the way, which I've completely tricked out.
I always wondered what you'd look like as a robot.
Yeah, I know. Kabook. So now, which way am I going? Back up there. But there's a shortcut. We can just go this way.
I know that you can hear me. Please.
It doesn't look like a contemporary thing. Somehow we have to go deeper into the vessel. Or is that a different... Let's see. Do we need to change... Okay. Now, which way are we going? This is not clear. Where is... Where is that location? It can't be far. It must be just the computer terminal at the base. It's not in the boat itself.
Our family has gotten a little bigger. Welcome.
Ah. This is really elaborate. But where? Let's see, can we call up the local map? Which way? I'm almost there. Up there. Okay, so we have to keep working our way up. Then probably going to have to shoot some things. And let's go shotgun.
Caution, Rowan. Last child who tried to claim the secrets within roused the guardians of the base. So unless you've been tasked by the High Confessor, I'd steer clear of the command center.
Don't fear, sister. Adam will shield me.
I expect our fallen brethren thought the same. But if you wish to put your fate in Adam's hands, I will not stop you. May he watch over you.
And you've got makeup that makes you look like a kitty. That's cute. Can we stealth our way in? In a giant robot suit? No, I'm probably not, but... Okay, let's level up. Alright, at least we're completely rad resistant now. At least as much as we can. Alright, this isn't a happy place. Okay, can we disable these?
Well, that looks like fun.
Yep, we can.
False alarm. Standing down.
Get back. A little bit of... A little bit of patience, a little bit of technical knowledge, and we're all good. How about I step into the oven and blow your Protectron head clean off?
Scanning for hostiles.
Someone's coming.
You can kill yourself. I guess I'm going to have.
research protocol.
Relock, reload. As we vaporize the gutsy. Laser gun. What's this? Attention, member of Captain Wabash. Oh, the Wabash Cannonball? Submarine containment leak detected. General evacuation protocols in effect. So that's why this whole area is hot. All personnel report to evacuate zone. Attention. So, they ran away like heck. Which is a good thing if you have a...
Hostile.
He's already dead. Though I appreciate your spunk. Get some stuff out of this stuff. At least this part looks pretty linear. I don't think we're ever...
And identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
Yeah, well, I'm going to blow your head off, so it doesn't really matter. Our legs.
Wrong scent.
Okay, let's do it there. That's the same terminal, I think. Yeah, just a reminder that... Okay, there's a case. Wait. The advantage of going hidden is not so much that you're hidden, it's that it tells you when you're coming up on something. That's interesting, we got some kind of... Is it dead yet? Whoa. Just what you thought. Danger. Open the door, just case in point, open it. Mag locks are accessed. Anything else to blow up? Anything in here of... I am stuck. Let's go back the other way. I feel like there's something making all kinds of weird little noises around here. Alright, this is... Let's click save, because this was a pain in the buns getting to this far. Ghostly sightings and all the other stuff. Unlock. Auxiliary power off. Couldn't be that simple, could it? How do we get the power back on? Can't build a generator. It was too good to be true.
Perimeter movement detected. Possible stealth unit in the AO.
Well, that was really impressive. Anything else gonna try and kill me?
Anything useful?
Yeah, I didn't expect anything useful, and what did we get? Some kind of gun. Enraged hardened radium rifle. That's nice. Getting some good gear out of this. Okay, here's where it gets weird. Oh, look at this. Let's see, what... Okay, I have to exit the power armor. And you know what, just to roleplay it. We'll go to apparel. Lose the recon helmet. You know what? Oh, I didn't want to take all. Great, so now I gotta carry the arm around with me because it's, what a mistake to make. Am I still overburdened here? No. That's the only thing? It's just the arm? Okay, fine. I can live with that. Now, it gets weird.